गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन अबाउट इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी। इट कंप्राइजेस आईटी सर्विसेज। आईटी सर्विसेज मींस इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी सर्विसेज एंड बिजनेस प्रोसेस आउटसोर्सिंग मींस मेनी आईटी कंपनीज आर कमिंग इन द कंट्री एंड ओपनिंग देयर ऑफिसेज, their technology, their product. It involves processing, storage of data, processing, its making, and transfer of information in digital format, in coded form, number forms, symbol form. So it involves processing, making process, storage process and transfer process. This is called IT. IT industry includes application of computer, hardware and software along with various telecommunication system. IT companies means both hardware technology and software technology. Hardware means big components, big instrument. And software means chips, silicon, small and precise application. And it is used in telecommunication system. IT industry depends on pleasant climate, where there is a climate, good climate, good transport facilities, highly trained professional, IT professionals, and progressive government policies. So where these factors are available, IT company flourishes. IT industry in US had flourished in Northern California. There is a one place, Santa Clara Valley. That valley, there are many IT companies, world famous IT companies. So this area is also known as Silicon Valley. The US market alone represent about 28% worldwide total. Largest share of IT industry worldwide is US alone, 28%. India is world's largest sourcing destination for business worldwide. Many IT companies, multinational IT companies, have chosen India as a source country to expand their IT business. Bengaluru is the focal point. Bengaluru is the main point for computer software production and export in the country. Bengaluru has emerged as a main center of IT industries, development and export of IT items. Finland, Switzerland, Sweden, Israel, Singapore, the Netherlands are also leading nation of IT sectors. So nowadays, IT sector, information technology sectors are used in various industries. Everywhere digitalization is going on, computerization is going on. So every industries, every sector, every organization require information technology. This technology is latest technology. So it is fast growing technology of the world. And India's Silicon Valley is Bengaluru. US Silicon Valley is California, Northern California. And in Asia, Bengaluru is most famous Silicon Valley center. Thank you. Next topic will be explained in next video. Meanwhile, you prepare this. Have a good day. Thank you.